today it seems to be that it's not a popular thing to be a soul winner. It's getting to be a thing of the past. Folks are so concerned about being politically correct. I'm so sick and tired of that nonsense, I don't know what to do. I think it's time we just preach the word and let the chips fall where they may. If God doesn't like it, we'll pounce and do whatever necessary. We're not ashamed of the words of the gospel of Jesus Christ, for it's the power of God to salvation. And man, every man that believeth, also the Jew, the Greek, the Gentile. Unless you're a Jew, if you're born again, we're spiritual Jews. We got grafted in. And aren't you glad about that? That's the real week. Aren't you glad about that? Yeah. We're on the way to heaven. You know, just say amen, right?
Amen.
What a privilege it is to be back in this great church. There's so many memories. We held revival here, I guess, about 10 years ago. And I have got so much mileage out of the time. At the time that there was these ladies that came. In fact, they sat right down there where you are, Brother Dave. And they came night after night, and they just sat there and smiled all the time. And just never changed expression from start to finish. And they had a little dog with them. And I kind of thought that was a little strange in the Southern Baptist Church. I had not ever seen puppy dogs come to church. Come to find out, this was a hearing-eared dog. These ladies were, bless their heart, they were deaf. And every time we would hit a high note, the dog would Precious members in this church, I've got more mileage. I told that to a pastor in Las Vegas Southern Baptist Church, and he got so tickled. And ironically enough, that same day, a young lady had brought her dog, and that dog came forward. I said, already, I said, they're coming forward, we just got started. I know it's a child's to lead that, I think that not going to be a dog. What a privilege it is to be back again. And I'm looking forward to this special day. Pastor's gaining on me. He's going to be 66, 67 today, or Tuesday. Sitting there at the table, I said, I used to be the baby in the group, now I'm the oldest one there. Anyway, enough of that nonsense. We're just delighted to be back in this great church. And for you all, I hope I don't let the cat out of the bag, but they've paid the mortgage off on this church. Next our week, I think we're going to learn more.
Was an angel at the returning gate. St. Peter said, "Why, hello there. Where have you